kind and safe at your home and washing your hands regularly. Yes, yes. Myself, Deepa ma'am. Today we are going to do another activity, kids. What is this activity? Wet pouring. We call it as wet pouring or spooning activity because we are using spoon in this activity. Or also you can call pouring the water with spoon. And to do this activity, needed things are some bowls, different color water, and spoon. I hope you don't have colors at your home. If your mama is using food color, you can put one drop of color in the water. It will become colorful water. Yes, and even you can identify the color, kids. Here, can you see this? Tell me which color is this? Yes, it is orange color. Look at this. It is orange color. Now tell me, what is this color? Yes, it is blue. It is a blue color. Now tell me, what is this color? Yes, it is green color water. Yes? Yes, kids. By doing this activity, we can improve your pencil grip because you are holding the spoon in your hand, right? See, which fingers we use to hold the spoon, the same fingers will be used to hold the pencil also. See, the same fingers will be used to hold the pencil. So you can improve your pencil grip. Yes, kids. And by doing this activity, it will help you to reading and writing. How you know? While reading, you will see from the left and you will read. No, you will keep your hand and you will read from left to right. In the same way, by pouring also. Yes. And even you can improve your eye and hand coordination because while reading, eyes, you look at the board and you have to write in the book. No, eye and hand coordination will also improve. Okay, kids. So now look at it properly and do it at home. Now let's start the activity. Yes, you will hold the spoon. See, in these two fingers, we have to hold the spoon in this way. Are you getting me? Now we will start pouring. You should not just throw it down. You have to hold the spoon properly and you have to lift and put it in the empty bowl. See, these are empty bowls, kids. Now let's start the activity. Fill the spoon. Yes. Slowly you have to take and you have to pour. Each color we will pour 2 to 3 spoons. Yes. See, you have to hold it properly and you have to slowly bring it and you have to pour it. This is pouring of water with a spoon. Yes? Can you see it? Yes. Now we will start with the second color. See, take the color water in the spoon and pour it in the second empty box. We are not pouring in the same bowl, kids. We are pouring in another bowl. See, take it and pour it. I hope you all are understanding. Yes? You have to do this activity, kids, so that your eye and hand coordination will improve. Yes, and your concentration will also improve. See, you have to concentrate and you have to take it. Yes, it will improve. Now let's go to the third color. Yes, green color. What is this color? Green color. Take and pour it in the third empty bowl. See, look at this. Yes. Are you enjoying it, kids? I hope you all enjoyed it. Yes? Yes. One more, last spoon. Yes, kids. I hope you all enjoyed pouring of water with the spoon. You have to do this activity and you have to practice so that your pencil grip will improve. Okay, kids? Bye. Take care.